Hi guys, welcome back to another video on NickFish TV. I'm your host, NickFish, as always, and today I'm giving you my top tips for whiting fishing. And don't forget, catch me this Saturday at 5 p.m. on Creek the Coast, because I'm going to be on there giving you some, telling you guys how to catch them flathead. Tip number four, guys, is your location. So as you can see here, we're standing on a yabby bed. Sandy beaches are always good. Incoming tide is my favourite tide to catch these fish. As you can see here, all the whiting would be out in the ocean, and they're starting to push up this creek, and I'm just fishing down here, and I've already caught a couple of whiting, and they're pushing up this creek, feeding on the yabbies and small crustaceans living in the dirt. Tip number three, guys, is the gear that I use for whiting fishing. I like to use a 2 to 4 kilo rod. Nice flimsy tip, so when the whiting are getting finicky, you feel those bites. A 2000 size reel, some braid, and some light leader. Tip number two, guys, is bait selection. My number one bait for whiting fishing is this. It's called a yabby. As you can see, we're standing on a yabby bed here. You can see all the little holes. That's where the yabbies are. You can use a yabby pump for more information about yabbies. Check out some of my other videos. Now, bait number two is a prawn. You can just buy these at your local tackle store, or you can use a cast net again. Check out some of my other videos for more information about them. Alright guys, my last tip for whiting fishing is keep it really simple. A long chain hook, a running sinker, and leader. That's all you need to catch some snodger whiting like this one. Alright buddy, see ya. Off he goes.